Okay, so in cellular respiration, the change in Gibbs free energy is usually -720 kilocalories. Now, this energy is created primarily by the six carbon and hydrogen bonds breaking apart. Now, the free energy falls out, and this free energy could be could be used to drive the production of ATP, and ATP could later be used in other cellular activities.